Alright, and we're back. This is actually another day. Well, that was just a treasure room. That's all it was. There was nothing else to see there. I guess there might be something in this area. I mean, we just have to end up checking the entire map. I guess there's really no other way to it. Unless the objective was somewhere in here, in which case it would really suck. But it is what it is. I mean, if I can't find it anywhere, then yeah, I'll just go online and see what I can find. But until then, yeah, I'm just gonna have to do it the hard way, I guess. And I think it'll be a better idea for us to go in through this way. That something passed by here not too long ago. Huh. Is this... Oh, shit! This guy actually uses... Wow. I never thought that this guy would actually, you know, use fireballs like that. And let me use a crystal of shielding. My crystal is broken. Amazing. I shall be re-equipping that in just a bit. And, as in equipping a different crystal. Not this one. Yeah, 0 charges left. I can't use this. Crystal of Sanctuary it is then. I mean, I don't really know the difference between the two. But here's to hoping that there is a difference. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have to use at least an ebony blade against this guy. Something that is at least ebony. And congratulations on burning through my health potions. Because you're you, and I'm me. Do I want to try using... Yeah, no, it doesn't really matter at this point. And this idiot left without leaving a trace. And judging by the sounds of it, it may just be that there is more than one of these guys over here. Yep, told you. How does it feel to get hit in your crotch, huh? Does it feel good? Let me try this. What does it do? Nothing, apparently. But somebody did chuck a fireball at me, and I would really like to know who did, who it was. So, nobody, I guess. Okay. So there are two tunnels here, and I don't really know where either of these tunnels go. But, well, they do seem to be leading somewhere. I guess we might use this opportunity to save the game in the middle of nowhere. I just feel comfortable having multiple save slots, you know, like, just in case something bad happens, something doesn't go my way, I've got more recent points to use. That sounds like a ghost. Do I want to try this? I do, actually. I do, yeah. So let me just quickly go over onto this... What the hell, man? First of all, where the hell are you? I can't even see where you are. Wait, what? Weren't you supposed to be here? Oh, wait. This is you. Alright. So... this brings me out... Nope. What the hell was that? Ah, yes. It's one of those... No, I don't want to climb up here. Hold up, let me just lower the volume just a bit on my side. It's another loot room. Jolly. No enemies guarding this place? Strange. You could be challenged by this lock. Fail. Ah, it just opens. See? I ended up saving a lot of durability on my bleed. So, if you can, do it. Pilfer the lock. See? So easy. And I guess that's all there was to this room, but... How do we access this place? I mean, there was something over there, but... Huh. I'm yet to find the objective, to be honest. It might be here, just might be here. But then again, something tells me that it isn't, primarily because... Well, I mean, we didn't really explore this area all too much now, did we? So... I guess we'll just check there if we fail to find the objective elsewhere. I guess. I guess we take the door on the right. Gouges and scrapes in the rock. He seemed to indicate that something big passed by here not too long ago. Yeah, it was one of those things that I fought. Those fire demons? Yeah, the fire demons. Demons, not even demons. So that's just another way to go around this way. I guess I'll take the right item then. I don't know. This seemingly brings me to a new area, which I don't know where exactly it goes, and I saw that... I heard, rather, that flapping thing. That big flapping whatever. Well, it's a good thing I saved. And I think, yeah, right here. And there should be another one. Yep, right here. A wraith right here. But I think the other thing was a hellhound, because... Or it might have been one of these things as well. Okay, so... I think I can basically check now where this guy is. No. Wait, that's the first time I saw that effect, you know? Like, the fire damage effect. Yep. Hellhounds. Thought as much. Where's the other one? Where is the other one? Oh, here you are. Here you were. Is there anybody else here? No? I shall save. So where am I going again? Oh, here is the door. Wow. Really? It was right there in the middle of the map, and... That leads down to another level. I shall take it. Thank you. Enter the bowels of the mine, aware that all around you the creatures have come to call this forsaken place their home. Okay. Welcome back, I suppose. Holy hell, what the hell is up with this place, man? I mean, come on. I just boosted up all my... stats, all my resistance stats, before I get into any battles, because I don't want to lose them. My god. Thank you. That's it. Oh shit! Where the fuck did these guys pop out from? Two of them? I mean, seriously? Well, at least they don't deal any fire damage. And why aren't you dying, mister? Well, I guess I could say that I got 153 gold pieces. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, I guess that while I can still hear them, I might as well just keep my game saved. Oh no, not that. B. Let me just use the B button. Press B to B. I guess I'll just update the save and we shall exit. Oops, nothing here. Huh. I guess we can always, you know, like, use this path to go over to the southwestest corner of this map, except that this seems to be the place where we just came from. Is there an Elder Scroll here? That is what we're looking for, right? Like, a scroll? You. That looks like somewhere we have to go, doesn't it? Let's try climbing, I suppose. We can climb it! Amazing! Is there anybody around us? I don't know. Is there? Do you want to use it? Let us use it. Because I'm pretty certain that we can't jump on our way back. So, where is it? Potion of Levitation. Yay. So, let me pilfer. Pilfer. Thank you. Nope. It does not contain the objective here. Where do I want to go now? Is the question. Straight ahead, I suppose? Let me just save here real quick. Middle of nowhere. Thank you. Why can't I... Yeah. That's better. Did I come through here? Yeah, I did. So, we ought to go the other way. Towards the northern side. Oh my god, seriously? Two of you at once? I mean, I don't really have a problem with it per se, but... I would appreciate it if you guys could, like, stop ambushing me for a second. Huh. This is a new area. There is a lot of places we can go up top. This was an interesting little room here. We haven't checked this part. I would be mad if the objective was anywhere here. But, well, if it was, then it is what it is, I guess. This dungeon has been a bit painful, to be honest. This seems to be the most recent save I have, so... Why are your eyes all black? the secret odor. You know what this dungeon reminds me of? It reminds me of the very first area of the game. That was not a pleasant place to be. Not knowing where to go. The objective being at the most random spot it can be in. A ring and a flail. Okay. I guess I'll try pilfering you guys. Until you guys open. And I cannot take any of you. I shall settle for you. I shall update the safe and... yeah. So where do I want to go now? You know what, I think there might be something in this area, because this area contains lava, the rest of it doesn't. But then again, that just might be, you know, there to throw us off the game, so... Oh my god. Sort of the theme that was set for us at the very beginning of this game, the example, anyway. Yeah, I don't need to use anything else right now. Let me know when you're ready to die so that I can relax a little. And I guarantee that there's more than just one of these things here. And just to be cautious, I'm gonna pop in another potion of resist fire and save on top of that. And if this isn't the objective room, then I'm gonna be fucking pissed. This isn't the objective room. Wow. So you're telling me that I came all the way here for basically nothing? Unless, I mean, there does seem to be something on this end. It might be worth checking out, so... Oh yeah, I can't build for anything right now, but what I can do is use a potion of levitation, because I do not want to lose any health whatsoever. And it's just some loot. Really. Nothing else. Plate Waldron, left. Wait, was that enchanted? Might be. Oh yeah. Pilfer just opens, and it said that this lock has got nothing to fear from me. Right. Do I want to check that out? Let's try. Thank you. Now before the spell ends, we shall... Yeah, thank you very much. And I guess the only thing left to do here is save. So this was... good for the loot, but not worth the experience. We already visited the southwest corner of the map and we found nothing. Uh, If the objective is somewhere over here, then it might be a different story altogether. If it is somewhere over here, then it might be a different story altogether. But there's no way to really know for sure unless we actually physically explore those areas, so let's get to it then, I suppose. These areas ain't gonna explore themselves. You know what I can do? Yeah, let me just go ahead and do that. While I still have the chance. What I am going to do is I'm going to take the opportunity to rest here. Camp for a while, for 4 hours. I have underestimated you, that is clear. And you not only have defeated the useless creatures I have sent against you, but managed to survive encounters that in and of itself could be the stuff of legends. It is sad that I am forced to destroy you. Prepare for my minions arrive. Okay, there are enemies nearby. I am paralyzed, okay. Whatever was that? I still can't move. Okay, so it's basically a mage with his stuff, and is that it? And I'm surprised, how did this guy actually, like, send his reinforcements after me in that fucking dungeon, is what I don't understand. But oh well, it is what it is, I guess. There was just one, just a mage. I mean, I guess his ranged attacks would be devastating, but all he did use was paralyze, and if that was a strategy, then it was a poor one, but yeah, I can see how it might have been effective, I guess. Let's just switch over to the Dwarven Mace. What I like about this mace is the fact that it has got, like... What? We wanna go down and take this road here. To paradise. Or maybe even this road, I don't know. Let me just save here, just for the sake of saving. This road, right? Yeah, I think it was supposed to be this road. Nope. We are going the opposite way. Man, I suck at navigation. Ah, pleased to meet you. Good thing you didn't shoot fireballs at me from range. Huh. Okay. I like how some of them just, you know, burn themselves out. There's no need to actually go ahead and kill them. They just kill themselves. I guess playing with fire is as dangerous as it sounds. Oh, just look at this guy. This guy burned down before even I arrived. Rather, before I even arrived would be the correct thing to say, I suppose. Somebody took a swing at me. Who was that? Oh, it was you. And one of your tomodachi is chucking a fireball at me. So I should use a potion of resist fire. And I believe they're over here? Yeah, they are. See, life is so much better when you've got when you're topped up on stamina. So that was a really roundabout way of coming here. That was... Oh, I can hear skeletons. I like skeletons. What is this? You know what? That just might be the objective. And that is something that I've said probably 1,000 times by now, but... here it is. Finally, fuckingly, you have found the map fragment, only slightly discolored by Brother Barnabas's blood. With the help of the Brotherhood of Seth, you may succeed where Barnabas failed. I can't do anything, can I? I shall just save the game here. And there seems to be more to this dungeon. This body is obviously that of Brother Barnabas. Why can't I interact with you? I want to read that text again. And this seems to be a secret door. Yes, it is. Now the question is, do you want to take this payback? Absolutely not. I don't want to go back into the labyrinth. So what we'll do instead is use this door to go all the way here. And I suppose... Oh god, seriously? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Fuck it all, I'm out. No point seeing and fighting when I've already got what I wanted, right? I mean, I am supposed to be a Nord, but... Yeah, I think I've had my fill of role-playing. Not the correct way to go, Grimfangs. Not at all the correct way to go. Get back out there. And face the music like a man. Or at least, you know, you can face it for a while. Am I going the right way now? Yes, I am. Absolutely. Let's go then. Let's continue on our merry way. Where to from here? The pathfish goes left. I mean, the objectives in this dungeon are in the most randomest spot possible, and it's pretty fucking... I mean... difficult to find out where you actually want to or have to go. So, there's that, I guess. Man, Mines of Khuras. Remind me never to come back here. I guess we shall take this road then. So take this road and follow it till here, then we cross over onto this side and or you know what? We've got a spare potion of levitation. We shall use that. So we'll take this path, go out here, and take this way out, and use the potion of levitation to jump across, and then exit the mine. Because fuck everything else. Wait, yeah. I'm sorry, I mean it. But I can only do one thing at a time, that is either plan or... What the fuck, man? Oh, there you are. Completely missed you. The lack of directional sound in this game, although I shouldn't be saying that because this is something which was developed in like literally 1994, but the lack of directional sound in this game is really something that doesn't help you out a lot. Okay, I think I missed a turn back there. Oh, it's one of you guys. My god. Oh yeah, right here. Nope. Yeah, this one. Good to know you. Just save the game here, in the middle of nowhere, and continue on your merry way. We still don't want to take this left here, so... Was it this left? Nope, there isn't left here. Oh my god, I suck at reading maps. Yeah, we can take that left. And I think it's a U-turn from here. And it's mostly a straight shot. Yeah, then we can take this exit here. So, let's go! Yippee! Or so I would say. Where are we? Yep. Going the right way is where we are. Oh, skeletons, so cute. You guys remind me of my biology class. Spiders. Yeah, you guys remind me of nothing. Sorry, not pilfering. I want to use a potion of levitation. Wingardium Leviosa. And out we go. Back to... where was it again? Camlorn, right? Yes. Let's go all the way back to Camlorn. Because we have finally found what we came for. Is it nighttime? No, it isn't. Amazing. It looks to be dawn. 4:32 in the afternoon. It's the twilight hours. Man, am I glad to see this place. Save. So many people walking around. Okay, so where is the Mage's Guild again? All the way in the center of the city. Camlorn is a beautiful place. I think I've mentioned this before, but if this was a real place, then this probably would be where I would like to find a home after I retire. Oh, I can see the Mage's Guild, alright. Oh, wait! But we're not supposed to go to the Mage's Guild, are we? We're supposed to go to the Brotherhood of Seth. Which should be, yeah, all the way over by the wharfs. This place just looks so beautiful. Is this it? Yes, it is. The smell of the fresh Arctic air of spring that came into the Brotherhood of Seth. Alright, you know what? Let's start again. 3, 2, 1, go. The smell of the fresh Arctic air of spring that came into the Brotherhood of Seth sanctuary with you mixes with the slightly spicy smell of incense. You can hear the clergy far away giving a prayer of thanksgiving for the beauty of the new year. Has the new year started already? Unbelievable! I do not credit you with the tenacity you obviously possess. Oh, sorry, I did not credit you. Yeah, thanks, I guess. For my part, I gave my word to tell you the location of the Crypt of Hearts, and gods do not suffer men whose words carry no weight. Huh. That's a strange thing to say. Anyway, hold a moment while I read this map. Brother Halfas takes the map you recovered and goes into another room. Almost an hour goes by before he returns. Really? It took you an hour to read? Huh. He nods knowingly to you and then asks for your map. Quickly, he scratches out the location of the Crypt of Hearts somewhere in the High Rock province. And why does he have to scratch it out on my map this time? I mean, previously he just motioned, gestured, made a gesture into the air and the location magically appeared on my map. But this time, apparently, he has to mark it for me. And anyway, that's just, you know, me nitpicking things about this game which don't really matter. But, so that's pretty much all I have for you guys today. And, well, today and yesterday combined, the next time we see each other, we'll be raiding the Crypt of Hearts, which is, wow, that looks, that looks terrifying. I mean, with the skull motif and all, but yeah, the next time we see each other, we'll be raiding the Crypt of Hearts. So until next time, take care, farewell, fellow Oathlings.